shepherd.
Say, I'm telling myself,
Father, we thank you so much. We praise your holy name, Lord, as we join the cherubim and the seraphim, who night and day they never cease to tell you you are holy, who never cease to worship you, telling you you are holy, you are holy, you are holy. Dear Lord God Almighty, who was, who is, and who is to come. What a privilege granted to us, Lord, to leave our homes, leave our activities of this world, and just come into the house of Papa God, our Father, to have an opportunity to offer unto you the sacrifice of praise, and Father, to fellowship as your children. We thank you, my God. We never take this opportunity for granted. We never take the gift of salvation for granted. We know it is all the doing of the Lord our God. The Bible says, though we were dead in our trespasses, dead in our sins, controlled by the devil himself, you made us alive again. Oh my God, because of the great love you have for us, and because you are a God who's rich in mercy, you made us alive again. By grace you saved us. This is what we are celebrating. We are celebrating our belonging to you. We are celebrating our connection with you. We are celebrating our adoption into the family of God. We are celebrating the Holy Ghost of your presence who lives in us. Oh my God. We are celebrating the good plans you have for us. We are celebrating all the good things you have done for us, the battles you have fought for us, the victories you have given us. We will not be silent. We will worship you. As long as we live, we shall praise you for great things you do for us, Lord. Thank you so much for loving us unconditionally. Thank you, Almighty God, for always helping us by the Holy Spirit to walk well with you. Thank you for everyone, Lord, whom you moved by the Spirit to come and worship with us today. I personally appreciate everyone who's here. Use me, Lord, to be a blessing to them. Transform their lives, Lord. Equip, empower them. Change them, my God, for your glory and to the shame of the devil. You are God from beginning to the end. You know how to work a work in each and every person. Work a new work again this week. Oh my God, push us to higher realms. Push us to higher revelations. Push us to higher devotion. Push us to higher commitment to you. And Father, may we never be lazy, but may we be zealous. May we be passionate in our walk with you, in the service we give you. Lando Castalia Basukamaya, Zenalina Masakabaya, Zapro Kapazete Baseya, Yeshala Basukamaya. We praise you, we worship you, we glorify your holy name, we magnify your holy name. Oh, Shala Baseke Babayanda, Mantolobosia Mashikabaya, Lando Kapazea Boshetebaya. Uthi David ambonge uJehova mphefumulo wami nako konke lokugima kulibonge ligama lakhe. Uthi mbonge Jehova mphefumulo wami. Ungathi khohlwa tendoda akhethe Musa. Listen to me, bazalwane, ungavume ma challenges alempilo, ungavume ma problems alempilo asuppresse, amnute your praise. You've got to praise him by force, because the Bible says when the praises go up, his glory will come down. When we praise him, chains are breaking. When we worship him, delays are terminated. Are you understanding me? When we worship him, sickness dissolves. When you worship him, pain disappears. Appears. When you worship him, demons are scattered. Worship him, praise him, is worthy of all praise. Utibab, as long as I live, I will praise you. Like David says, from the rising of the sun up to the going down of the same, my praise, the praise of the Lord, shall be on our lips. Father, we thank you. Say, Father, I thank you. Again, I announce that angeke ngisuke kuwe
angeke ngisuke kuwe akakuve satanza angeke ngisuke kuJesu angeke ngistophe kude sondweni angeke ngiyeke lokuhlanganyela nalabasindisiwe benkosi and the house of the Lord is my permanent address I will keep on coming as for you Jesus I will cling to you ngiyobambelela kuwe onke malanga ekuphila kwami nakuleli viki lelisha ngiyamemetela ngithi you are mine I am yours I will forever love you trust you serve you as long as I live be glorified in my life say my father and my God continue to help me to grow in knowing you ngende ngikhule nkosi ekukwatini in the name of Jesus oh hallelujah put your hands together and celebrate the goodness of the Lord Tina imihla ngemihla si kwenzamkhulu Tina imihla yonke Tina imihla ngemihla si kwenzamkhulu Tini mihla yonke Worship him Oh Siwenza mkulu Tini mihla yonke Tini mihla yonke Tini mihla yonke Tell him Something is happening Sibaba zikama lakho Ikama lakho Sisiwe Push it Sibaba zikama lakho Baba zikama lakho Ikama lakho Si baba zikama lakho Baba zikama lakho Oh si baba zikama lakho together and celebrate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Alpha, the Omega, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root and the offspring of David, Jesus, the Ancient of Days, the Son of Righteousness, who rises with healing in his wings. He is the first and the last. He is the beginning and the end. He is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the one who died but rose again, and he He lives forever. Jesus, we celebrate. Oh, Shaliba Sukana. Oh, Shepeke Telebezi. Mantolobo Sika Masina. Oh, Shalabasa. Open your mouth and say, I praise you, Lord. Shout it, say, I praise you, Jesus. Shout it and say, I love you, Jesus. The devil must hear you. Say, I love you, Jesus. You are mine, I am yours. I will serve you. I will love you. I will trust you for as long as I live. Say, thank you so much for the gift of life. With the life you give me, I praise you. I worship you, my life giver. Thank you, Father. I praise your holy name. Put your hands together again above your head and celebrate the soon coming King. He's worthy of all praise, worthy of all worship. Zetalina Masukabaya. Thank you, Jesus. Take your seats. Thank you, choir. Appreciate the choir by giving them a clap of appreciation. Thank you, Jesus. Say, thank you, Jesus. Say, we are moving forward together. Sa neighbor, Makelwane, I'm happy to see you in the house of the Lord, the house of wonders, the house of breakthroughs. Utsu setheke kahle, ziyenzeka izinto la. Tsanqhubeka ute. Amen. Hallelujah. May you have a great, great, prosperous month of September again. May this month be your best. May God favor you. Hallelujah. We are not ordinary. We are not what? Ordinary. What is good about God? Even in kuku and you pilim below right, there is grace for it. And the grace is a persona. The grace has a name. His name is the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. What a wonderful God we serve. What a wonderful God we serve. When God was unveiling lil plan lakelegutsi, uta senda ganjansis kuku and over insin this wax walk by the son, or insin this wax walk to appen vogue, insin this appeal. Ayimi lento. Every day siyashintsha. Ngoba livangeli sithola simanengenenge. Hallelujah. Lokutala sonve nje uyaphunyiselwa. Uyaphunyiselwa. Tsaniqhubeka kude makholani tsana uyakhumula thi last month bowungakhanyi kanje. So uyabona seyamanyamanya uyabona. Uyaphunyiselwa. Tsani makholani uyamanyamanya nyalo bowungasinje. Na ungena lapha kunembunyiso yala. Hallelujah. Shokutsha uthi bonwe wena ufuna uzuve ngama uthi khumbule. Kuthi bonjani. Hallelujah. That's why the Bible says those who appear before God in Zion will go from glory to glory, from power to power. Hallelujah. Kutsiwa, none of those who dwell in Zion, the church, who keep on coming to church will say, I'm sick. When sickness comes, the anointing will scatter it. Hallelujah. May you have a great month ahead. Praise the name of the Lord. Now, as a sick position and just a negative for the timbalo, let it go sit at a cool. Your personal acts for Christian success. Amen. Personal acts for what? I didn't hear you. Personal what? Acts for Christian success. But Paul, I palin what yes, Zenzo, Emi 7 is pala yako manch. Hallelujah. The first thing that you need to do, and they like accommodate and have another lot of figures on Venutof Natanda Zell, I'm not thinking of Funum Seven, Funaspa position and up. Wapella Neatus Bafundis Nyalo said never fundis Labati Nyang. In Yang, a straight I chill, Lutonga chess with Niginsipo and Shan Chapel. Hello. Manjege worship center, no, Signigama solutions. Because we believe that God never created you and me for a life of what? Of failure and struggling. So what do I do, Apostle? You do Job 22:21. Please, ngeswat. Sesili khulumeka neng. Inzaba yekuphenduka is not a once-off thing. Don't be misled. Ngoba kuphenduka is not necessarily formally accepting Jesus. Nokuthi Jesu ngiphendukela ku. Kuphenduka kuphenduka kwe character.
The ultimate goal yokuthi sinziswe ngilokuthi we must shine as light. Bani laba sebenza nathi basikhanze si sweet. Si full of caters, silungile, sethembekile. Are you understanding me? This is where we start. I want to do this quick so that ngisheshe ngikhulule namuhla. Job 22:21. Asifundzeni 1 2 3 4 read. Dithobe kuNkulunkulu ube nekuthula naye kuphumelela kuyawutakuwe ngaleyo ndlela full stop. Silandza umzala walo Job 11 verse 13 ngoanti walele. Asifundzeni nogo nawunikela inhlitiyo yakho ngalokuphelele kuye akusigudi kuthandzi worship center nempostoli ungathandzi Jesu iera leyo. There are some people bathi qhenya ngemasonto abo baze bathi qhenye nanga uniform yelisonto lakhe. No, Jesus first. Uve lokuthi uplakile uyabona mos uve kuthi angizikuyendeka ukuthi ucharge i cellphone asengibona amane ma cellphone. Good, you are blessed. Uthi ucharge i cellphone uhamba yonto lokuthi uyabuye hoy oyicharge. Now uthi uyachecka wo le plug beyingakangeni kahle. Now uyayicheck i plug yakho kuJehova. Now uthanda zuve kuthi ngiyamuva. Tsani makhotsan tsani i plug tsani ngiplakile uyabona uthi plake Jesu ufuna sikhande siplakile lama attacks atawuba khona na uhlaselwa abantu uhlaselwa timo qinisa iplake qinisa ini nabavukela nje ungenela ifast yofuna yena amen. So now unikela inhlitiyo yakho yonke ngalokuphelele kubani kuye welulele tandla takho wende njani ukhuleke utinikele kuye lokutinikela phuma kulento ethi mina ngilikholwa lelidzala thana sisixolelike ngale nto leyo nje siyaqolisa kude likholwa lelidzala kulombuso. Sibanfana bengosi, siyakhuliswa, siyaqolwa, siyashintshwa, asiklasani, siyasekelana. Ngoba sonke semchika-shikeni, Satana akafuni isikolwe. Buta makulanzani, msungongonya ngisekele wena. Siyasekelana kule ndlela nevayini, senda njani, siyasekelana. Ubathi uyambukela umnyango ubone esontweni so uyashaya ukuthi hayi kabi imhlobo yathi angakubona esontweni tawuluza ngozi yami konke kuhamba kahle yini. Siyasekelana. Noko na unike inhlitiyo yakho yonke ngalokuphelele kubani kuye. Sho ukuthi kude ezingane zakho lokufuna sikulovise esontweni. Nivile intani makhelwane uyayiva indzaba etingane kuthiwa kude ezingane sakho lokumele senze njani sikulovise esontweni kude umqimbi lokumele bawubeke ngelisondo. IBhayibheli ithi bantu abasadi kuthi sikhondida Jehova funa sibatshele vele ukuthi ngelisondo ungangiphazamisi lelo langa lokuthi ngiyokhisa Jehova ngiyoqabuza kunyawo taJesu ngiyohlangana nabakithi labathengwe ngengadi. Ayi uthi ungadlaleli kulelo langa langa lami lemgabo la ngifike ngimkhombise esathane kuthi angedwa sengaba nabosisi nebafowethu nginababa enkosini umpostoli. Forget it, the devil wangihluphekisa ngisengedwa nyalo sengena emkhambathi aliba sukashina masukanda. Clap those hands and celebrate what Jesus did for us. Sibantwana benkosi, we belong to a mighty powerful family of heaven. We are called the body of Christ. Singumtimba wa Jesu silibutho haibo. Are you blessed? Nalvesi lebani labasolo bangaqaqqiza utinikele ngenhlitiyo yakho yonke ukukhuleke asive kuthi 14 ha nawulahla sono lesesandleni sakho ungavumi nekuthi bubi buhlale empilweni yakho Usithatha phi lesibinze singa usithatha phi lesibinze singa sekuthatha usatha uzumfake kwaphela sekuthatha usatha uzumfake kwaphela uthi ngiyakwesaba take 5 thani ngiyakwesaba take 5 kusho mina undale ngushoko ngwesabela kuthi wapunyuka wapunyuka kulesikhohlakali lesingidrago lusifa satan wapunyula lithi lesebaphunyula bagijime bangasabuka emuva thani siyagijima sithawuze siyoqetha haleluya the day wemukela jesu you started a race thinendlula edawulwa nawe qhubeka shikitela haleluya enukwathi nalokuthi shintsha ube ne monitoring system utibuke lokuthi ngiyashintsha yini ngoba iChristianity mbamba is not church attendance kuyesonveni it is not coming ngembilo otinikela kuJesu iChristianity mbamba is continuous conversion bekangaqoliso uyaqola Abengahlekiso uyahleka. Abenganikani imali soyanikana. Bengayethembe kuzothembekile. Christianity is conversion. Uve bakhuluma le kini bathi hayi. Ngiyalihlonipha lisondola lomntana andilu. Tinyobonge kulibone kulomntana lo uyasebenda lo baba wasembabane loya. Thani ngiyasebenda. Ya bathu uyasebenda lo baba wasembabane loya. Usuku umshoza lokubengalala ekhange ma weekend kulahlekile nebafana lefika livangela kuthi ndivo uyasebenda lo baba sembabana thani uyasebenda lo baba sembabana Christianity is conversion now ungakaguquki usonza is religion the ultimate goal ukuthi sinziswe is to have a strong deep relationship with Jehovah uve kuthi uplakile niyasitakala kunenjolo etilahlwa uthani lahla makhelwane thani lulaka emanga inzondo umona umhobholo uyalahla ligama lelidulile umhobholo umhobholo umona phasi kuhleba thani ha asusixolele kuhleba phasi yebo kulufa kulufa esonveni lahla thani buvila vila voqo lahla kutsala kutenyanya ufika esonveni uyanuka ugcine egeza ngalesihlalo lahla hello hello are you excited say thank you Jesus thani makhelwane ungangithathi kabi ngihlobile mina Hallelujah. But yendwa njani lethu? Diyalahlwa. Umona uyalahla, kuhleba abantu uyalahla. Buvila kuyalahlwa. Silapha nawulahla ini sono lesikuphi lesesandleni sakho. Ungavumi ukuthi kube nendlo letimbi loqhubeka utende njani uthi fukamele. Amen. Ngoba watfukamela sithatha sinengoma yakho usitha oh. Angiyekele. Asiye ni verse 15. Lalela nanga umphumelo bani labatinikele embamba number 1 uyohamba ngetiki kwenda njani kuphenduka kubuyisela sithundi utivu tithole futhi ngoba kune bani bahamba labasangene bashayo tinkinga akatathi nokuthi ngubani uthi uyambuta ligama ungubani sabe lo ngiyaqolisa ngisandile gawuma uyawuhamba ngani ngetiki ungabi nani namahloni bathe bayakuhleba ukuthi wadaliswa ngiloya nalowa nalo uthi I was I'm a new creation now kwayitolo kwendlulile konke sekwento kwaba kusha ungibona nje ngiyapolishwa ngipolishelwe umshado nyalo nale ndvodza itawakhiwa lizulu angidingeli madodza lizulu litamgalela limletheka iminyalo ngisaqoqodwa ngiyaspray paintwa Ungabi namahloni takuma usime ungesabi lutho. Hayi, look at 16 guzanguza. Na ha shila basuka shinda makusaya. Na kanjani kuhlupheka kwakho utawona njani? Utakukhohlwa ukukhumbule njengemanti laka. Hayi kuthi le thinking advele kunyamalale no it's a process. Lo kuthi ukhohle lokhlupheka ngizimo ingcwele nasangeluba nale njabulo lengaqhazeki ube nalokuthula lokungaqhazeki
something. Are you understanding me? So we must understand ukuthi insindiso buKristu kuphenduka kuyinzani ngimi loyo. Phakamsasandla. Sengike lago ngokwami kuwe 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 sengikunikela sengi Lago Gombo Wami Kuwe 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 Sengi Nige La Sengi Nige Lago Gombo Kuwe Kuwe
Sanibabe Jehova ungibabe wami ungumdali wami ngalethwa ngwe kulomhlaba impilo yami yonke yatiwa nguwe na live lakho Nkosi liyangikhulumisa liyangikhuthatha liyangijabulisa na namhla Nkosi kulivikulelisha nangu mine ngiyatithoba kuwe ngiyatinikela kuwe ngithethelele babe kuwo onke maphutha netendo letimbi lengiqhubeke ngatenda ngisithe moyincwele ungiphe le grace yokuthi ngiguquke ngishi Ngishintshwe esimilweni sami ngishintshwe kubehavior yami ngikufute Jesu ekuhambeni kwami pray uthi do a work in me change me transform me my God I want to be a genuine converted Christian ngifuna kuba likholwa leliguquliwe bantu lengiphile emkhathini wabo babone ukuthi kukhona lokwentekile empilweni yami in the mighty name of Jesus can you say amen Hallelujah. Ngicela kubona labathi misela mbamba ukuthi ngisaphila ngidathithoba kulo Jehova. Ngidathithoba kude lokuthi angisusa kuye. In the name of Jesus, may God bless you for that. Hallelujah. So now tinikela Jobe 22:21 ngeliqiniso impumelelo litawuta kwenjani ngaleyo ndlela. Nayi analogy inkulumo mfanekiso. Jehova nakadala yonke indalo sitawusebenza indalo lethi ngithu sitawusebenzisa ihlahla konke lokusihlahla. Plant life. Are you understanding? Sihlahla nkulunkulu nakata sidala wakhuluma nani nemhlabathi. Now sikhanza nje simile sikhula ngilokuthi is attached to that substance lebitwa ukuthi wayini umhlabathi. Umhlabathi is the substance, the material for its sustenance. Shothi kuzethi siqhube kahle empilweni mele. Now ufuna nje kusendela phansi isihlahla sikhanza simile la suka zipho. So sibulele. Usehlukanise nani nale substance. Sawuthi yabuya kusasa sesinjani? Sesiyekele ukuqhakaza sibe green sesinjani? Sesibunile ngoba si disconnectwe kule substance lesa attachwa nayo nasidalo. Same applies to fish. Fish life, the marine life. We had born and fish. Na ufuna kuyibulala fish wena njani? Bayikhiphela nje ngaphandle. Because uNkulunkulu wathi ngithi wena mfulo wena mandi qwala tinhlandi so emanda abangile substance le material yokwenda imfishi ichakaze empilweni but awu notice lokulisikhuluma ku Genesis chapter 1 awu notice nasadala mina nawe ha wakhuluma neliqobo lwakhe asakhe umuntu ngemfanekiso wethu asifude Lokusho ukuthi umuntu nafuna nje kumenta ahluphekile simple imlingisi imfishi nayikhishwe emandini miyekelise nje kholwa msuse kuJehova in no time shakhanye ndambona saqala abamnyama ngibabona lebahamba mina ukhanze umnamnyama kho nje hello nibinzelene thani ngqwele Jesu so thani makhelwane ngiyaqhela ungangisusi ku substance yami ungangisusi ku material yami Hallelujah. Neiva lentolen. So kukholwa nekubambelela uNkulunkulu has got nothing to do with church. Akusinto lokumele uthethise bafundisi ngayo. Usebenzisa ihlakanipho. Uthi sihlahla sasuka emhlabathini siyabona. Imfishi yaphuma emandeni yafa. Ngesuka kuJehova ngiphelile.
utishumayela wena noma umvagana afika kusoma kusome Susan ngiyafanga ukuthi maye ngiyabonga bhuti kungikhetha sibane nganga but kunento ekufuna ukuqela yona ngwa Jehova mina naba ukatimisela nga Jehova nama ngatimisela ngawo naku qhwaqhwaza uhamba Hayi lo bonga inhlanhla yi lo bhuti live luck sigebengu ubonga sigebengu thani wena tigata yakho ubonga sigebengu 1 2 3 utala ngembili toqila umthandazo emehlabo vutshu yakugalisa lo muntu thani hallo masingile amen ngoba awugani la malooks Natural vele uyubuke ukuthi awuyabuke ukukhuluma kahle awugani la looks nema actions nekuthi ukuphi imali ugani character ne foundation I foundation ukuthi wakhuliswa kanjani I character ukuthi uthatha kanjani uthi akulayisha lapha kanje uchaca the rochile ufakele kwamashiya kokuboleko afika kuthathe lapha nako nihamba nge BM BMW be my wife. Aha. Nago nshona njunju. Neodless pay 1 2 3 ni ahamba ni aga kela shala kona 1 2 3 1 2 3 so yashaywa. Sekpele BMW be my wife so yashay. Mwakana in I character long aga I check. Mcheck elom dum googlish. Umbutek bagu bonang swakuliswang man. Now and then, my daughter, mbutumfati. Amen. Mubanya loses cards say information of Nasbati band. Tano Ngwele Jesu. Hallelujah. Ungwele Jehovah agekonje ngawe. Ungwele. When I wait to Undwele Jehova, Undwele Jehova, oh, ageko je gam, Undwele, 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 oh, So into lo ilwela ukuthi wena mathupha utinikele kuJehova utinamathele sekuJehova bese uyayisimamisa uyayikhulisa le relationship yakho with God. Amen. That's why coming to church is very powerful. It is what uhlanyeleke uyathi bazalwane ngibuka abantu la worship center libafika babancane. The way uNkulunkulu abaphakamise ngayo. Namhla I was talking to a guy washadiswa ngimla waqala kukhonda la sisese SOS thani uyathi ngubi kona lapho buta makhalolwe sisende ma convention kuphi e SOS ngicela kubale bebakhona ngaleso sikhathi SOS hayi lapha sacoba mafika thani ubuyapi anyway God bless you so uthi waphenduke SOS weva nje kukhala umsindo waphenduka wafika wakhanza kunethi inkonzo wafika waphenduka wakhula sende ma crusade ukhona kwefika isikhathi washada my god nyalo wasovula ibusiness yakhe nyalo uthole ma deal kulethi inkampani lethi inkulu kanzi ngimbita nje ngibona likhala lakhe li renovate silapha kwendeka so yangiqoqela sibaba imali Langa mali la tansi akwemukela kamali Anathi bazane kuthi ku umoya wami kuphakamisa kwani lokubona labantu bakhulela la baqhakaza la Because I know them So nangile ngifuna ukuletha kuko le inqumbi yena niyibambi le secret God blesses a history of consistency ubusisi history yekuphikelela labanengi benu ntistage wathi into leti ningi kakhulu esonveni uthi ungathi kusene covid sangani covid isekhona yini lokuthi ngisho nje angithi bantu bebakhondela emakhaya bangethe esonveni
sanzesibuyile sila so mende so uphendukela ngithi wabhajatiswa kwesibilo kufuna ukwende lenza bekubhajatiswa ukuthi insinziso yakho ipheleliswa ukuthi vele bese uyongqwaba lo mtimba wesono sowuthola lo musha ngithi liphinze lithi ngalambhabhatiswa nesifike sithole nanembeza lo musha kwesibilo kufuna ukwende hlanyeleka in the church. Psalm 92 verse number 13. Niyambona ukuthi asifunde. Leligama la flourish lisho kwendakalelwa dinvo letinhle longakhona ukuthi chaze. Ubone kuvuleka into betivalekile kulethwe yini you are planted. Because Jehovah obligated kuzi lokusuka kwakho ekhaya ute la abeka inceku yakhe la akafuni ukuthi ungawabone amandla akhe. God is a good God. But you need to give him the platform by coming to the house of the Lord. Amen. Another amen. A stronger amen. A bigger amen. Uhlanyeleke. Because when God sees your persistency, he quickens your breakthroughs. Did you write that down? Jehovah nakabona lokuphikelela upheka lama breakthroughs lo wafunayo. But wakubona uzuhleli ngesibunisinye ugatsheke kuthandazelwa bese uyanyamalala akaklub usalu nje. Hlanyeleka thani hlanyeleka mthandekayo. Hallelujah. Those who are planted. So the second thing lesendo sekuphumelele sekuqala ukuthi uhlale ubuilda lobudlelwana nkulunkulu uyifaka le plug nef ngemthandazo nange kufundza iBhayibheli naye kumtshela ukuthi Nkosi you are mine I am yours angisuki kuwe ngeke ngisuke kuwe wakhulumela amagama ngoba words are powerful. Number two, be planted in the church. Lapha bazalwa noma ngawunenkani kwandla noma ngakuthiwa awuthi unenkani yesicoco la siyawushanga esandla udaza untshintshe la lapha kwehla ihamela leva yini lapha siyakulumula kulobhiya wakho la lobhiya loqedzela imali siyakulumula la wena all you need to do keep on coming. Amen. Hallelujah. Because in the church you see we go see a restaurant. Siyotholana kulokuthiwa kwesuthiswa kwemtimba physical nourishment angithi sidla kudla kuze kuthi umtimba wethu ube nourished angithi sibe kahle. In the church is your spiritual restaurant. Kude lokuphatheka kubathi kunento lezingenakho. Am I helping you? Tell your neighbor, please come to church. Amen. I restaurant yakabanle yakamoya siyondliwa khona lokwendeka andinguthanda ngekuthi esonweni hey mina nganele ngaphendwa ngalo vesonweni kunento leti tsinzi kakho uve nje sewulala kahle uve nabe boshadile unemfati khala madodana nakalele ngabowa
oh oh
akahoni hey babe kwasabe ha akulaleki naye so akunenzaba ngema challenges empilo yabona ngoba sikadalwa ngokufanta uthola sivele lo moya mba uphumu kahle sathi kwendekani but lambe landaba ashila basukabaya utawumangala sekwashona blokuhona ngomoya ingqwele lithi iBhayibheli uma lo moya lwavusa Jesu kulabafile ahlala langekini yena lo moya uyovusa imitimba yenu ebuthakathakeni. Holy Spirit comes to correct wrongs in your physical body. He also comes to correct your character. Balapas. He comes to correct it. Moyingwele ufike akorekitha lungisento letinjani letingalungupi lamtimbeni ngibase Roma laba chapter 8 verse 11 Lisina ngabe lo moya lwavusa Jesu kulapha fila njani ahlala kini yena lo moya yonda njani uyovusa imitimba yenu kuphi ebuthakathake niphi buka le part yeqina niphile ngebukhona bamoya wakhe lohlala kini so kwesibili uyahlanyeleke sontweni kwesithathu niyabhala yena tendo tekutumzana aphumelele kwesithathu funza lempilo yekuphila udepende kumoya loyincwele never utakhele wena le personal love affair with the Holy Spirit khuluma ngis personal love affair with who the Holy Spirit your helper why John chapter 14 verse who verse 16 and 17 uslo moya lo Jesu latamthumela ngeligama lababa uyohlala kini kuze kube phakathi but asesithathe naku lokuyibenefits lenkulu 26 uthi 26 lo moya lebaba tamthumela kini ngeligama lami utanifundzisa Verse 26. Lo moya leba bekepo maluleke moya longcwele babela tamthumele egameni lami utanifundzisa ini gonke anikhumbute gonke so Holy Spirit is your helper he helps you bala to make it threefold missions maybe many ngiyam limit kokuqala ushintsha ingambo yakho kwesibili ulungisa into letingasi right la emtimbeni wakho uyabona Ngamoyalo ingcwele siyawabulala lama habits lamabi ngabani ngamoyalo ingcwele senda njani sibulala ini lama habits lanjani lamabi so we need to learn kwesithathu to cooperate with him onke maswati bonke bazwalana wonke umuntu kumele abe namo ingcwele never yet ngamoyalo ingcwele lobukhona bangulunkulu lakithi lo senda sinpilo tethu tibe ngiloku Jehova bekahlele sitibe ngikho he's the perfecter of the human life say thank you Jesus say thank you Holy Spirit so tifundise sina uvuke kuseni umqoqisi nawuvuke kuseni wenda njani uthi angilwathi lolu suku lo lemalanga kafanani whatever my surprises la khona help me overcome am I helping you it's powerful E worship center sifuna ukufundisa into le thing 3 kufunda iBhayibheli sikufundise kuthandaza sikufundise kuhamba namoya ingcwele it's powerful bese sikufundisa nekunikela Amen Are you learning something So uyahlanyeleke sontweni into oqhubeka ukhuliseka ngithi bese lempilo loyiphila uwedwe ekhasineli viki iphile ninamoya lonjani longcwele moya ingcwele ngakutshela nje ukuthi hayi lapho uyabhilika Ngoba yena ukugayidela ukuthi impilo yakhe ingalinyatwa lutho tsana ungcwele baba. Hallelujah. Moya ingcwele ukooperate naye bese uyati monitor tsana di monitor makhelwane. Uti monitor lokuthi uyashintsha invele. Never thinking. Uti monitor ukuthi njani? Uyashintsha in because i ministry yakhe is to change your character. From sinfulness to godliness. Palapas. Holy Spirit comes to change your character from sinfulness to what? To godliness. Uto shinja lembilo wako kuti iyegele lokuthanda sono, ithande tinzo letilungile. Njengoba lisho iBhayibheli in the book of Hebrews. Hebrews chapter 9. Little iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu uthi akwenza uthande njani lokuhle uzonde ini. Lokuphi Ezekiel 36:27 nawufunda Ezekiel 36:27 uthi uNkulunkulu ngidawufaka moya wami kuphi ekhathi kini why kuyaqhazwa ukuthi why afake moya ekhathi kithi ndonenda ngaye ukuthi nigqine ini dimiso dam Ezekiel 36 verse number 27 say thank you Jesus tsani moyo ongcwele I welcome you. Uyabona sifundzeni 1 2 3 go. Funza ke ngiyawufaka moya wami kuphi kini. Na uphenduka moya ingcwele njani? Ungena la ekhaya. Uhlala kimi nami ngihlale kuye. Nguye nowenza umsebenzi la ngoba kuzini ke la aphathe u yenu yangqobela ne dingingala uhlala kimi ngihlale kuye kuye nowe zumsebenzila kuba kuzinike yena aphathe ku uyamqobela
seu upractice noma uyaqhubeka ngoba donke le nto they are present and continuous uphila lempilo ukuthi nje udepende kumoya ingcwele tigqwele ke tinshumayelo tamoya ingcwele angiqabanga ukuthi ka YouTube ukhona lo netinshumayelo ngamoya ingcwele nje lofundisa ngamoya ingcwele more than I do. Maybe they are there because you can't check everything. But what I want to say to you is that I've worked hard at iposa letinshumayelo ka YouTube. Listen to them. Develop that intimacy because utaba lukholwa lelibhoqako than askis. Amen. Moya ingcwele utele kuto polish. Amen. Number four, u-trick ngobantu abaningi ngaloku uva into leti negative leti khulunywa bantu lengaphandle ngebafundisi. Abafuni ukum-embrace kahle lo number four. Kanti number four bazalwana is very powerful. Consistent giving. I-giving kunikela. Nasibuka the whole principle of God concerning nikela. Ngiyo leyenda kuthi na uyenda kuactivateke le favor ukuthi tindlo letinhle talomhlabathi kuvumelula. Now applya ungadileyeki njengemuntu onganikele. I-giving umsebenzi wayo it activates God's special favor over you. Concerning financial and material blessings. Such that sekune sishole ngasakha wabona nje impilo nakho ngathi tindwo yati manti yavaleka nemali nayi bangivama kuyithola lula imali bani bangibhadala akusendeki. The moment ubona leso simo, it's a wake up call. Step up your giving. Am I helping somebody? Wazonda kunikela utawutsandva kwaliwa imali. Angiphindi. Wazonda kunikela utawutsandza kwaliwa imali. Love it. Are you understanding me? Kunelivesi lekhulunywa indvodza lehlanganiphile Solomon, especially now lifunza ngeSwati. Proverbs 11:24. Aliko ngisho kumano tsami kunjutwa ngibona incwadi. It changed my own life. Bengithethisa my daughter utalaphe office uto yangibuta athi nginaye in cash wallet. Uya ucale imali uthi yakakha imali ihlala isekhadini. I wrong leyo ntolo ikahle bese ekhadini bese uba khona cash low hand naqhamuka umuntu babe inkosi yami anginamali yebhasi ngqi. Because that's how you cause favor to sit on you. Kunebantu abangayisondela abakhuluma umtlim but because of giving they are far. Buka leli verse umuntu lo wephana ngani ngemali mina nangishayela nje ngacrossa ngaye Jose ngihlala nginemali ngathi naba laba emakuma robot futhi ngize ngithandaze sinamhla ngiqela kukhanza umlungu lohluphekako ngicela umlungu namuhla ngithi ngiyetetheke ifasile nalo se I'm broken. It's number one bengifuna belungu vele ngathi kwasa nedla imali nodwa nebesikhumba lesimhlophe thatha naye sengithatha lo mphumelelo kwakho. La sondweni uhlala u-investigator wabona umuntu agqoke isicathulo lesilihlazo uvele umthintho ngesandla ugcoka size ba ngicela sidibane kuphi kuphi outside iphephu ngalezingakhe. The moment wenta njalo kuthi abangithandwa imali. Umuntu lo ephana ngemali yakhe wanzisa ini umqebo wakhe lo munye thana I hope akusuwe thana hi makhelwana I hope akusuwe lo munye lokhulunywa ngayo lo munye uyemani asuke agcina buka leswati bekanayo imali but ngaloko emana sowugcina so giving increases your finances. Stinginess depletes your finances. Ungeneke my sister na ugandotsa le honga kona kumele kuyonikelwa uthi ha Lita ufika aphele likhaya ha ha babo asipona no ha ukwatela kunikelela sithaba yini yakhiwa inhlanhla enuthandaze ungagana umfati lo ngisafira safira ngabo make babo ngatsonikela kakhulu safira uthi he make uyangonisa safira hello uthi uthatha umfati muhle but ngisafira ayi mina la sonweni lena ngiunderstand akuphelo kunikela uthi phela make sendela nemali ingapheli akupheli kunikela kuzethi imali yente njani awuvake ngasisandza lesiswati thana kupheli kunikela la ngoba sifuni kuhlekwa ngemadimoni sesiphelelwe imali san thank you Jesus are you learning something so you need to practice giving balaphazethi nje uyabona kulo September lo ngifuna uvelelwe imali takumangalisa but kufuna ngusethe for that thing practice and I giving four levels of giving that will change your life. No one will stop you if you practice four. Number one level, tithing. Nangena jimal wangena 2,000. Ha! Nango 200 to Jehovah. Besu elegalumye 200 to nje titsing otendle a Jehovah. It's powerful. Practice tithing constantly. Number two, weshum. Labantu kanza abakhuluma labafundisi labafuna sibana ke bathu test bathu textwa banathi imali abantu bakoleka too much ah tsana kukhuluma ungathi wothi uto uva kutsendani la ekhathi ungasisinga umkhaya ukhashana amen so i tithing though lisondo lisebenzisa le mali kuhlanga bedadzinge kotalo but i tithing is for helping you not God who can help God. Can you make God better? Ngalo 200 wakho. You can't. The silver and the gold is his. Practice what? Faithful tithing. Practice level 2. Constant. Number 1, faithful. Ngoba imali ya Jehovah. Number 2, constant. Shot yendo lento phikelele. No, the offering is the key that opens the shut doors. Balapas, offering is what? Is the key. That does what? That opens the shut door. Sengujela's offering in that. Number two, offering is the terminator of delays. Offering is what? Ingumaketsa wetinvole te putako. Nyalo sengfagi power sandals. I'm putting power in your hands. Number three, offering is a weapon that destroys problems. It's a weapon of mass destruction. Now we end and we tembega upigelele. Utaubuna tinvoti tinve should fulek. Pela menga funza alvesi la pagu, I think in Exodus 36, nga mangal. Utingulungulu bandwa nabaga Israel. He Moses hambi oba chela tiksugela namul. I family nge family. Mfuni kipe skapu semnige luksen. Iphinde ikhiphe isihlabo ntsambama. What le order leads for generations and generations. Hambuka moingolisa abantu shothi ngenyanga 60 wetihlabo. Why akhethe tihlabo ngikokodwa kwesihlabo lokukhiqita umhlolo nakudala. Bebanikela ngesihlabo ekuseni sihlabo ntsambama wena usiwaqiswa ng 50 rand. Why? Kwakungiyona system la multiplier ngayo their livestock. Are you learning something? Please catch this. So we are nikele sonwe nangje mneletha umnikele ungabi nenzaba noma ng 10 rand wegqina waba wegqina that will be powerful. Utawubitha labanikele 1,000. Utawungena kuma archives azezulwini njengalo mfelo kati wanikela danare yokugcina labanye kuthiwa banikela bebanikela ntsamba batitsela but abekho eBhayibhelini lo seBhayibhelini lo wanikela lokugcina tiphakamise ngemnikelo nevani bani baJehova something that phakamisa
Oh, I pray over you. Ngicela Jehova kupolishe. Ngale live la namhla sukume. Athilita tsinzite wonke umoyo mabhadi. Akupolishe umanyathele. Akwende uvunywe ngemathube kwakhimali. Ube lithulusi lekuyiletha endlini yakhe. Ezuqhubeka kuyiletha ende bantu bayirelease kuwe. I give you that grace. Ngunika le favor yokuthi kuze kube ngilomunye lo mbalikhaze kusaphothe nomsebenzi wa Jehova. Jehova akakubusise ngenqebo.
Pray. Zila basuka baya. Thank you, Jesus. Are you blessed? Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree. Ngiyamemetela kuthi umsebenzi wakho ndawunikelela onke malanga ekuphila kwami. Thank you, Jesus. I bless your holy name. Amen. Were you blessed today? You learned a lot of things, right?